Hey, it's Ty Dillon, and we're at Texas Motor Speedway. And this is a place that I've had success at in the past, in the Camera World Truck Series and also in the Xfinity Series. And I've had quite a few starts now in the Cup Series there. The track has changed drastically in the past year. So I'm going to give you a little ride around and give you a view of the things that have changed about the racetrack. All right, so we'll get a slow approach on the corner here. So in turn one and two, you can see the banking that it has in it now. Now they've kind of taken some of the banking out and flattened the surface out a little bit and taken the apron of the track from where it's here all the way down to the inside to here. So the track is quite a bit wider than it used to be, a lot more racing surface. I think as the years go on, the track weathers, you're gonna see anywhere from the inside wall to the outside wall, you're gonna see cars racing, which is very exciting. I think just right now, the pavement's so fresh, we haven't been able to widen that groove out, but who knows, this year we could be out there. So that corner now requires a ton more braking on entry of the corner, and you have to be a lot more patient getting back to the throttle. There's just not that banking to hold you like there used to be in the past. Now turns three and four is identically the same. They didn't really change much, just added fresh pavement. And with a Cup car, you're almost running full throttle through that corner and you're reaching speeds over 200 miles an hour going into turn one. And it really makes turns three and four at Texas Motor Speedway some of the fastest turns on the circuit. I think some of the weather and just time on the track and the surface wearing and losing grip is gonna help widen that surface out. I think we look at in about 2 years, maybe 3 years, that this racetrack will be one of the raciest in driver terms that we go to, just the way that they built it. I think they built it with the right idea and how they banked the corners. It's just gonna take some time to weather that pavement.